Good morning. Today we're going to learn how to map purchase fonts that you buy from various places around the internet to your keyboard so that you can actually just use your keyboard to type in the letters instead of having to merge the files individually. So what we will do, we will actually first go into Editor. We will close out this little design that was there. You will first hit Insert and then click the ready-made alphabet text. It's going to bring up a window. You will hit this little file folder icon up here. Say Add Folder. And then you will just go to where you have your font that you want to actually load. Today I'm going to load the French script 4-inch. I'll select that folder and hit OK. And it loads the letters in. And when I'm ready, I will just say OK. And it's mapped all of them in. So this way I can just type in my letters and they will automatically appear. Now this was a larger 4-inch. So I will actually go down and select a larger hoop. And now I can, you know, turn it. I can rotate it. And then you can actually see the letters now. And we didn't have to bring them in individually and merge the way you used to have to. Now, say I don't want to keep zillions of fonts that are purchased mapped up to slow down Embird. You can go in and you can actually click on the folder icon again. Highlight the font that you want to remove and say remove from list. Click OK. Click OK. And then it'll tell you that, you know, the font isn't there anymore. So that way you can manage the fonts that you load. You see how easy it is. You can always map one up right before you go to use it. So hope you learned a little something today. Enjoy your fonts. Goodbye.